Good. And for today's waterfront activity, I'm going to show you how to make your own soapy slide. So what you will need is a water hose, a tarp, and some soap. So first, what I did is I put my water hose at the top of my slide, and then I let the water run down. But if you prefer, you can go ahead and wet it beforehand. So now, I'm going to put my soap all over the slide to make it nice and slippery.
Just like I did.